Can you turn the music down a little bit?
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. So this is it. You have to take it out of the fridge for like a half hour. So this is the auto injector of Benlysta. And they say to look in here and make sure that it's clear and there aren't bubbles are okay, but like not fogginess or anything like that. And make sure it's not expired on the back. So I forgot to have all my stuff. So you need to have an alcohol swab and sharps container too. So can you please turn the music down? So they say to do it either in your thigh here, or you can do it in your stomach, but I'll do that the next time. I haven't done that yet. So clean the area that you're gonna be doing it, and then let it dry. I'm just letting it dry. Okay, and I didn't know if like you should pinch the skin or anything like that. Some people were saying to pinch. I did pinch the last time, but then when I was looking online, it said maybe to tighten the skin just so that it goes in easier. But don't take this off until you're ready to go. And the needle's in here. And you want to watch in here. It's going to click once. And after the second click, keep it until the purple goes all the way down, because the second click doesn't mean that it's done. So I'm going to put it on here. I'm gonna pull it a little bit, and one, two, three.
Let's zoom in and see that purple. You can't see it, you gotta like dip. There you go.
Okay, that was the second click, and now the purple's done.
Nice.
So,
nice and easy.
Here, if I know how to open it.
Much better than an infusion.
Yeah, so much easier. And there's just like a tiny little bit of the medicine out, and I'll put a band-aid on, and that'll be it. And now I don't have to sit for 3 hours at the infusion place, and I don't have to have someone drive me home.
Sit on your couch.
Yeah, and now I'm
listen
just
to Rocky.
Relax. Listen to Rocky.
Get pumped up.
Hang out with my family. And,
fighting lupus.
Yeah. They say a little bit of blood's fine, and that's it.